When I wake up in the morning and the alarm gives out a warning, I don't think I'll ever make it on time. By the time I grab my books, give myself a look, I'm at the corner just in time to see the bus fly by. It's alright, cause I'm sitting by the bed. If the teacher wants a test, I know I'm in a mess, and the dog ate all my homework last night. Riding low in my chair, she won't know that I'm